were a lot of headlines you may remember this week, but nothing like the storms we all felt.
Yeah, from heavy rains to flooding to impressive lightning shows to deadly tornadoes. This is your Week in Review. Sandbags, flooding, and the gates open at Beaver Lake Dam. It's been a wild week for the weather.
Seen the most amazing thing today. There is one college kid that was swimming down the road a little while ago. Just insane.
But it wasn't fun for many when floodwaters pushed up higher.
You can see the car, but you couldn't see the car for the car was just completely underneath and flooded this. Yeah. I guess the higher ground trailers, they didn't get as much water, but all the low-lying trailers.
At War Eagle Mill, the high floodwater shut down the bridge to cars. People had to cross by foot in the rain.
The flood? Well, we can't cross our bridge much. It's kind of hard to get it. Not really. That's another country now.
On You Local, people across the area showed us how the flooding looked in their neighborhoods. Check out this raging water. But by Tuesday, the floods had claimed lives.
There was a homeowner nearby, someone that saw the vehicle after the water receded.
Two people died when their vehicle was swept by flooding waters. Before the rain stopped, five people were killed by the raging water. Taking a tour in Benton County, you can see the full impact of this week's storm. Governor Mike Beebe declared the entire state a disaster area, not just for our flooding. Tornadoes in the central part of the state killed many, bringing the total of storm deaths to 14. But to our southeast, tornadoes did touch down in parts of Mississippi and Alabama, killing over 300 people. The storms produced an F5 tornado that leveled towns like Tuscaloosa, Alabama. Friday, the president toured the state and promised support as well as hope.
Yeah, we just took a tour. And I've got to say, I've never seen devastation like this. It is heartbreaking. What you're seeing here is the consequence of just a few minutes of this extraordinarily powerful storm sweeping through this community.
The area, a disaster earlier this week. He's vowed to hurry along the money needed to rebuild so many lives.
For more on this severe weather this week, go to 4029tv.com. We'll be right back.